about the days in the past. Don't worry, you'll be boring. Time will fly fast. In the Holy Land, crusaders attack for control of Jerusalem. That's a fact. Muslims and Christians in state they fought. The 11th century, that's when it stopped. In 1776, the soldiers expanded their land because they wanted to become more powerful. Was the goal conquering Jerusalem and taking control? I'm sorry for your Christians. You couldn't go and pray, not even go to visit. If you did, you were slain. 1095, Irving got mad. He noticed that the soldiers were taking over land. The Byzantine Empire was in need of aid. In Clermont, France, the crusade was made. The Pope promised entry to heaven and salvation. People were inspired and had motivation.
1096, when it all began, the crusaders were the man according to the plan. The first mistake was made in Anatolia, Palestine. It finished all the way to 1099. They took over Jerusalem, made Muslims surrender. Four Christian kingdoms were set up.
Remember?